What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to delete items from your Roblox inventory. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your preferred browser and navigate to roblox.com. In the upper left corner of your screen, click the three lines to open a drop-down menu. Navigate to your inventory and select the category from which you wish to delete your items. Before proceeding, know that you can only delete items from your inventory that you either created or purchased with Robux. Off-sale items or those present by default cannot be deleted from your inventory. Therefore, you need to ensure that the items you intend to delete are either created by you or you previously purchased them. Click any eligible item in your inventory to open up its catalog page. Click the three dots to open a drop-down menu. If your selected object meets the criteria, you'll see a Delete from Inventory option in this drop-down menu list. And if your selected object does not meet the criteria, you will not get this Delete option, just like in this video. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.